Good morning, Baldwin. My name is Ben McKee, and I'm here with Bailey Golvash. Today is Monday, the 4th, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. Today's impossible question is, on this day, what website launched from a dorm room? What website was it? Stay tuned to find out. There will be a mandatory meeting tomorrow on the 5th at 2:30 in LGI 2 for only the students who will be attending the Winter Games field trip next week. The service club will be meeting after school on Thursday, February 7th in room 228 to discuss many upcoming events. They will also be selling carnations outside of the cafeterias during lunch periods during the week of February 11th. Pay attention for upcoming details. Now, over to Bailey for sports.
Thanks, Ben. The girls' varsity and JV basketball team will be at Hemfield tonight at 6 o'clock and 7:30. Back to you, Ben.
Seniors, cap and gown orders will be collected Tuesday and Wednesday during all periods. Last names A through L should report on Tuesday, and last names M through Z on Wednesday. See the main office if you need an order form. If you cannot make any of those dates, you may submit your order via mail. See Dr. Harold if you have any questions. Attention all Spanish Club members. There is a meeting tomorrow in room 303 after school. See you there, amigos. Today's weird holiday is Thank a Mailman Day, and the answer to today's impossible question of what website was launched from a dorm room is Facebook. That's it for the morning announcements. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours. Will you tell the truth? So I-